See, to join this group was a difficult decision. It wasn't a, it wasn't something that, you know, you get up from the wrong side of the bed and say you're joining. I was convinced, and I am convinced, that I took the right decision. I know that when we were in the ruling, way back 2007 to 2012, we would treat the opposition as second-class citizens. Having said that, what do I mean? We would not oblige. And that is why I came to the conclusion that I've made a lot of promises that I should join this group. I also know that whilst taking this decision, I have consulted many a person. Many a person has told me, go ahead. Yes, some have said, think twice. Having taken the decision and gone ahead, I know that there are some people who feel cheated. To them, I have apologized. I think I've apologized even on your channel. Now it's been a year and odd and a couple of months that I've joined the BJP. As far as personal treatment is concerned, I have no complaints whatsoever. They all have extended a hand and trying to assist me in whatever I want. The Chief Minister has walked, Dr. Pramod Sawant has walked the extra mile and obliged. I'd give you two examples which to me were dear. There is a school in, there's a church school in Verna, wherein the primary section was not recognized by the government. The first thing he did was he gave recognition to that school. Having given recognition to the school, the expenditure of the school is taken over by the government.
Government, yeah.
Government having taken over the expenditure of the school means the parents do not have to pay fees
Correct.
In the primary section.
Hmm.
So here is a situation where families have
benefited.
Okay. Besides this, many others. But to highlight an important one, I had made a commitment to the villages of Uttarada, Majorada, Kalata and Betalbati that we would lay an underground electrical system for them. You may say, why these villages? Why only these villages? In the rest of my constituency, I had done this underground cabling
when
I was the power minister.
Yeah.
So I think things are rolling, things are in place, things will happen. Sometimes it takes a little time.